This video is a full review of the Diet Solution Program, in which I'm going to give you a background of the creator of the Diet Solution Program, what are the guiding principles behind it, what you can expect to eat on it, what you can expect not to eat on it, a sneak peek of what you get inside the Diet Solution Program package, what are the advantages of the Diet Solution Program, what are the disadvantages of it, what do you think is the fatal flaw of it, and lastly, a special link that will allow you to get a bonus that you can only get from watching this video. Let's get started. First off, who is Isabel de los Rios? Isabel is a certified nutritionist who also has a degree in exercise physiology from the University of Rutgers. She began her career as an exercise and nutrition coach in New York, and in 2001, she moved to New Jersey and opened her own center for fitness and nutrition. So she not only has official credentials, she also has a lot of one-on-one experience with private clients. Now let's go over the Diet Solution Program itself. What are the guiding principles behind this program? First, you must eat in accordance to your metabolic type. There are three metabolic types: protein, carbs, and mixed types. Your metabolic type determines what type of foods you eat get digested well in your system, and what type of foods tend to be stored as fat when eaten too much. Eating according to your metabolic type is also key to making sure that the weight that you lose is fat and not muscle, which is crucial for long-term success. After you've determined your metabolic type by answering a series of simple questions, the second step is to create your personal meal plans based on the ideal serving size of protein, carbs, and fats for your metabolic type. There's a chapter on calories that will help you estimate the healthy calorie requirements for you to achieve your goals, and also a full chapter in daily meal planning. There is also a bonus PDF of done-for-you meal plans that are flexible and easy to adapt to your needs, and a recipe guide that contains easy-to-cook meals that are included in the meal plans, as well as additional recipes that match with the program's guidelines. The third step of the program is to choose the best foods. The Diet Solution Program is based on healthy eating. It encourages you and even requires you to remove bad foods from your diet. For example, foods that contain the dangerous high fructose corn syrup or hydrogenated oils. It also puts an emphasis on organic foods over processed foods as a healthy and fatless friendly alternative. What can you expect to eat on the Diet Solution Program? Organic foods. There is a lot of toxins and unhealthy chemicals in our supplies. For example, conventional farmers in the US alone spray 2 billion tons of pesticide on their crops each year. Remember, the animal that you're eating is only as healthy as the food that it was fed. Commercially raised cattle are fed low-quality grains to make them fat. As a result, they become ill and are injected with antibiotics that end up on your plate when you eat them. The same goes for chickens and the eggs that they lay. The Diet Solution Program recommends you avoid these unhealthy foods and concentrate on healthy, organic foods, which is one of the key things that make it so effective. A lot of fruits and vegetables, healthy breads, sprouted grain bread, rice bread, spelt bread, rice crackers, rye crackers, healthy grains, brown or wild rice, barley, buckwheat, corn, millet, oatmeal, quinoa, and more. Meats, almost all meats. Red meats, pork, beef, buffalo, lamb, liver, veal. Poultry, chicken, hen, turkey, duck, etc. Healthy fats and oils like coconut oil and fresh coconuts, fish oil, olive oil, flax oil, avocados, real butter, whole eggs, and raw nuts. Lastly, nuts and seeds. What can you expect not to eat on the Diet Solution Program? Soy foods. Soy foods have harmful hormonal and thyroid effects. In fact, if you've been eating a lot of soy foods, not only should you stop, you should also get your thyroid function checked. Foods that contain unhealthy hydrogenated oil. Hydrogenated oils exist in more packaged foods than you think, including margarine spreads, canola oil, substitute butter, many crackers, chips, pretzels, cookies, cereal bars, and sugar cereals. Baked goods are also full of sugar and unhealthy trans fats and are extremely unhealthy for you and are out of the Diet Solution Program. Fried foods are also full of trans fats and are also not part of the Diet Solution Program. In summary, the Diet Solution Program reduces the foods that are proven to be unhealthy for you. What do you get with the Diet Solution Program? First, let's see what you can expect in the ordering process. The order itself is handled by ClickBank, one of the biggest payment processors on the internet for digital products, so you know that you're in safe hands. Then Isabel gives you a special one-time offer of an upgrade to also get coaching videos from Isabel. You can go over this offer yourself and see if it's right for you. If it's not, you can just click the I will pass on this offer link at the bottom of the page. Then she presents you with another special offer. Again, check it out and decide if you're interested. And if you decide to pass on, just click the I will decline this offer link at the bottom of the page. Now you're at the download page. So let's look at the download page and see what you get. First off, there's a nice welcoming video from Isabel. Then there is an offer to get the physical version of the diet solution program. I want to get something straight because there is some confusion around this. The diet solution program is digitally delivered. That is, you get to this download page and you download the PDFs. The PDFs are the product. Nothing will be shipped to you. But if you do want the physical version of the product, you can get it by ordering it from here. The cost of the physical version is $19.95 plus shipping and handling fees. Okay, now that you've got that covered, let's take a look at what you get with the program. First up, there is the program manual itself. The manual consists of 16 chapters divided into three big parts. The first part consists of five chapters that lay the foundation for the program. There's a chapter about mindset, the three steps to success, which are what I covered before, determining your metabolic type, planning your meals, and choosing the right foods, a chapter on metabolic types, a chapter on calories, and a chapter on meal planning. The mindset and motivation section is 3 pages long and contains tried and true goal setting and positive affirmation techniques. But honestly, I think that 3 pages is too little for an important subject such as mindset. Your mindset is key to your success, and I've seen diet programs that dedicated as much as 30 pages to mindset, but I guess some is better than none. The next 10 chapters are dedicated to choosing the best foods. There is a chapter on organic foods, good and bad fats, dairy, soy, grains, salt, water, sweeteners, alcohol, and one chapter with guides and charts. The focus of these 10 chapters is to reduce as much as possible all the fattening and harmful foods from your diet and have you eating only the best foods. The information in these 10 chapters is very good. Some of it is stuff that if you have some knowledge in nutrition you may already know, but personally I found a few interesting facts about food that I knew nothing about. For example, some very interesting facts about so-called health and diet foods that aren't healthy or fat loss friendly at all, as well as healthy alternatives to these foods, such as stevia, which is a healthy, natural, and calorie-free alternative to artificial sweeteners. In the end of every one of these 10 chapters, there's an action steps section, which tells you the action steps you need to take based on the content of that chapter. The manual is a very straight up what to do, what to eat, and when to eat it, to a point that I think that the reader could have perhaps benefited from more educational content. For example, the chapter about fats teaches you what are the good fats, the bad fats, and the essential fats, the ones that your body can't do without, and about cooking with fats. Then it gives you the action steps to incorporate the good fats in your diet and reduce the bad ones. I would actually like to see it go a bit deeper in what are the effects of fats in your body. But all in all, after you read these 10 chapters, you will be much better equipped to make healthy decisions about what you eat. The last chapter of the manual is the Frequently Asked Questions chapter. Overall, there are 59 questions broken into 8 categories. Now we're done with the manual. Next, there is the Quick Start Guide. The first 7 pages cover the basics of the program and bring you up to speed and have you start eating healthy right away. Within these pages, Isabel gives you a list of guidelines on what foods you should eat and shouldn't eat. So the Quick Start Guide will help you have a much cleaner, healthier, and leaner diet fast. Then there is the Metabolic Typing Questionnaire. There are 25 questions that you need to answer to discover your metabolic type. It should take no more than 10 minutes to do that. Assuming that you've ordered the Diet Solution program where it's still available, there is also the 14 Days to a Sexy New Body Guide. This is a 14-day eating plan with one cheat day each week when you can eat whatever you want. The Success Journal is meant to help you keep track of your meals, your progress, your goals, and your water intake. Next, there is a recipe guide that consists of 85 different healthy, delicious, and easy-to-prepare recipes. These recipes follow the program's guidelines, of course. Most of these recipes are not actually Isabel's, but are compiled from different sources and other cookbooks. A few can even be found online for free at thevegetable.com. Then there are, of course, the done-for-you meal plans. In a way, these are the core of the program. There are meal plans for each metabolic type. The meal plans are very versatile and flexible and serve as a great example of all the different meals that you can make with the Diet Solution program and how creative you can get with healthy foods to create a delicious eating plan. Next, there is the top 10 common nutrition mistakes that keep you fat. If you are following the Fat Solution program, that you aren't making any of these mistakes. Unfortunately, I have to agree with the title. These 10 mistakes are incredibly common these days and are probably responsible to many people's weight problems. The last item is something that I consider to be extremely helpful and important, the shopping guide. Shopping for food is the first place that can go wrong with your diet. You can either buy the wrong ingredients simply because you don't know how to recognize the good ingredients from the bad ones, Or you can feel lost and as a result buy the same things that you are used to buying. And having the wrong foods in the house is a recipe for disaster. The shopping list keeps you on track and makes sure that you have the right ingredients in your home to live a healthy lifestyle. I almost forgot, there is also a copy of the metric edition of the main manual. What are the pros of the diet solution program? First up, it's not a crash diet that you may lose some weight from going on it, but be miserable in the short term and gain all that weight back in the long term. It's a lifestyle change that you can keep for the long haul. It's the key to weight loss. Don't go on a diet, go on a lifestyle change. It's a healthy diet, not just a diet with the purpose of weight loss. You can expect to have a lot more energy throughout the day with this program, except perhaps the first few days when you might be fatigued. I call this junk food withdrawal syndrome. It doesn't require calorie counting. You can't eat as much as you want. You do need portion control, but you will never have a specific calorie target that you need to hit. Instead, you eat by portions. Clever use of metabolic typing allows you to extract maximum metabolic benefit from the foods that you eat. It keeps your insulin levels under control, which means no hunger pains, no excess body fat, and no sudden energy drops. It doesn't require you to use expensive supplements. It has over 25,000 satisfied customers around the world. With so many people using this diet successfully, you can rest assured that it's proven. What are the cons of the diet solution program? This is a very difficult diet for vegetarians, especially if you're a protein type. Isabel does give you some advice on how to make the diet solution work as a vegetarian, which is helpful, but this is still a very meat, poultry, and fish heavy diet. It really would be hard on a vegetarian. If you're a light vegetarian and you eat eggs and seafood, you will be able to manage though. Strong emphasis on natural and organic foods, which can get expensive. But the reason there's such a strong emphasis on organic foods is that this program is designed to have you eating healthy. And eating organic foods is a huge step towards having a more healthy lifestyle. Luckily, Isabel also has a going organic on a budget section that not only gives you advice on how to go organic on cheap, but also good tips on how to save up money on foods you are currently buying. The program is not restrictive, but it comes with a cost. If you want to get super ripped so you can go show off your six-pack abs at the beach, this program is not for you. You can use it to get there, but there are better programs out there for those last 10 pounds. This program is more for people who are struggling to lose weight, go on enough diets, or just people who want to lose weight in an effective and healthy way. It's not for bodybuilders and fitness model wannabes. The program does require you to be a label reader. Avoiding the hidden toxins that can be found in many of the foods available in the grocery store is one of the cornerstones of this program. Although, most of the label reading has already been done for you in the food shopping manual. I mentioned a fatal flaw earlier. The diet solution program doesn't come with a training program of any kind. Although you can lose weight with just the right diet, it's not nearly as healthy or effective, and you also run a much greater risk of losing muscle. Isabel does refer you to other programs she recommends, but you have to buy those. I do have a solution for you. I had a fitness trainer friend of mine who was able to bend his arm to do something special for you. I had him and his assistant create a series of video tutorials guiding you through exercises that you can do in the comfort of your own home with minimal equipment. He gives you clear instructions on how to do each exercises and the number of sets and reps you need to do. There are 8 sets overall, a warm-up set, stretches sets, 4 different exercise level sets suited for your current level of fitness ability, and 2 strength training sets. I call this the home gym video series, and I'm sorry that I don't have any fancy graphics to represent this. I don't really have any graphic skills whatsoever to speak of. This whole video is done on a template that came with PowerPoint. Anyway, I'm going to give it for free to anyone who purchases the Diet Solution program. To find out how you can get this bonus, simply go to dietsolution-bonus.com or just click the link in the description of this video. Final words, is the diet solution for you? If you are looking for a healthy diet that will give you energy and vitality while losing fat, then this program is for you. If you've been struggling with weight loss in the past, and you're tired of going on and off diets, and you're looking for a program that you can stick with for the long haul, then the diet solution is the answer you've been looking for. It's safe, it's not overly restrictive, it can be a pleasure to your taste palate, and it's healthy and it gives you energy. I highly recommend it. There's also a 60-day money-back guarantee, so if you feel it's not for you, you can always ask for your money back. I say go for it. Click on the link below and take advantage of the bonus that I'm giving you for purchasing the Diet Solution program.